cheerful. That was a song about a man in a workhouse in Ireland. But he was making the best of it, being very sarcastic, making these sarcastic jokes. And what he did all day, it's compared to picking cotton, it's picking oakum. And they took old ship's ropes that had already been worn out, and the tar was worn off the ship's ropes, and they gave them to prisons and workhouses in the 19th century, where anyone in the workhouse was given the work of unpicking the cotton so it could be reused, recycled. But it wasn't enjoyable work. So he would rather be walking around in a circle as they were able to do for an hour on a Sunday. That's